Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will do a cup bottom reverse flower dip again, but I chose this gray color because I saw quite a lot of artists, mostly the ones who do this Dutch porcelain scale. I think that I saw Canela Kirako. Canela, sorry, I don't know if I pronounce your Greek surname right. Sirako, Kirako, I don't know. And she used this silver with yellows in some of her pores, and I really like that combination. Yellow and silver are always good combinations, so I thought that I will give it a go too, but I will use some oranges too. This is Pebeo iridescent orange yellow. And pearl white, a little bit too much, and see my dogs playing outside, and this is a Tesa Indian yellow, and pearl white. Okay, and this is Winsor and Newton vermilion hue. A more, and pearl white again, and I dripped with pearl white. I will get this out lately. Okay, and as azo yellow middle hue. And pearl white again. This is just my regular pearl white Vallejo pearl medium mixed with titanium white. Orange, iridescent orange yellow from Pebeo, and I will put all the colors into the description box, so if you will like this combination you can check them there. And Indian yellow. Pearl white again. And vermilion hue. And pearl white again. Hope this will not be too light, because this gray background is very light. We will see. Okay, maybe I should even use cadmium yellow because it's brighter in, I don't know, I just, sometimes you just chose colors and you don't know why. But I thought that I want to use those together, so let me bring some of this, create some petals with the skewer. Okay. And I don't see much lacing. I don't know why. We will see which one is the first one. Pale. Drip. You don't want to, okay. And pearl white. Maybe I should use some gold too, but I don't have it mixed up, so. And Indian yellow. And pearl white. Do I see something here? A hair or something. And vermilion. And pearl white. And this azo yellow. Okay. I don't see much lacing, so weird. Hope that we will get some of the lacing out. So let's create these inner petals, kind of. Okay, and I will go with a little more of this. I'm just dragging my paint a little towards the middle here. It looks very, I don't know, soft. We will see what will happen. I will spray my paper napkin with water. Place this down quite okay, I think. And a little magic. It's not magic, just a little touch to gender my paint. Hopefully it will work with me. And to the lifting part. I hope that I will manage to do this okay, because sometimes I just struggle with this part. I think that today is that day too. Not perfect, but quite okay with the lifting part. So I will add a little silver around. Spread it towards the sides where I lift some paint and I see some black marks in it. Doesn't matter much, because I will maybe give it a little spin, but first I will torch it and see if anything will develop, and I kind of like it, I have to say. I like these colors on the gray background. Because they look soft, but still they have a character, or how can I say? Just check this once more. I didn't do a perfect job with lifting, of course. I never do. But I think that it's quite nice, so I will leave it like it is and take you for a close. Oops. Oh, so weird. I'm painting at the evening, so it's not daylight again. It's always hard to catch the right colors if you don't paint. This will be better maybe on the daylight, even though if we have a lot of those studio lights, but it's not the same. Never. Or just I don't know how to use them, I don't know. So here you have it. Maybe I should even use less orange, but this Pabeo orange yellow will dry more yellow than orange because it's iridescent. And I think that it will look nice, but still I miss one color. Maybe you can tell me what you think. What should I add or not or something? But for a change. Okay. It's like an orange. This is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.